You are now in the shop lab. The shop lab is designed to be a mini factory to continuously exercise the shop system, printing hundreds of parts a day for ourselves and for our customers. So the shop system is the first metal 3D printer designed specifically for machine shops, allowing shops to enter into additive metal manufacturing like never before. The shop system is a single pass, high resolution metal binder jetting system at a price point that has never been achieved before. The shop system is an extremely easy system for machine shops to learn to use. Powder is loaded into the printer and the printer autonomously lays down 50 to 100 micron layers of metal powder and prints batches of parts. The customer can load as many different parts as they would like into that batch and it does not change the time. The printer then ejects that batch of parts, which can move on to the next station, and the printer can begin another batch of parts. The next step in the shop system is the depowder station. Now the shop system is a batch process, which means a batch of parts can be printed, and then that batch can be moved on to the depowder station, so another batch can then be printed at the same time. The depowder station is a fully integrated depowdering station where parts can be excavated from the powder, and that powder can be fully recovered in the integrated recovery system. Those parts, once excavated, can be placed directly into the desktop metal furnace for full sintering. Sintering technology has evolved over the years to be huge furnaces that cost hundreds of thousands of dollars and take up entire rooms like this. But what we've been able to do here at Desktop Metal is shrink down that same technology into a small furnace that is vacuum capable, partial pressure capable, and can roll through a door. And the shop system is designed to scale manufacturing from small scale to medium scale, to enhance a machine shop, whether it's an external machine shop or an internal machine shop, with 3D printing capability.